Boys Town, Nebraska, now approaching world's largest ball of stamps.